Praise the Lord, 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 praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Greetings, everyone, in the name of Jesus. Mampe Zips, Mafosha, you are greeted. You are the first one to come in this morning. Wow, you made it to the first seat. love Mama Tando Chavalala, Mam Chavalala. Greetings. Miss you, Mama. Hope to see you soon, man. You, it's been a while. It's been a while. And I trust God is keeping you safe. Bless you, Sister Neo. You're greeted, Samuel. Thank you, Mambe. Good morning to you too as well. Rachel, you're greeted. Tigel, thank you. Thank you. Greetings to Tigel in Botswana. Favor, hallelujah. Yes, indeed. Thank you. Tabiso, you're greeted. Thank you. Samuel, thank you. Lulama, greetings to you too. Praise, thank you. Mulema, greetings. Hallelujah, hope you're doing well. Who's there again? Binga, I hope I'm saying it well. Binga Tabiso, thank you. Moahabo, thank you. Amo, greetings from Botswana, thank you. It is well, it is well. Jabuli Leb morning. Mom Brenda Mahlaga, that's my mom over there. Greetings, mom, and hope to see you soon. Yeah, Samuel, thank you. Thank you. Morolo, thank you. You are greeted as well. Sandile, you are greeted as well. Nora, thank you very much. Guys, I want to greet you in the name of my Lord and Savior Jesus, the name that has power, the name that has victory, the name that we call and it deals with situations around our lives. So I want to greet all of you. You are highly appreciated and you know that I love you with all my heart. Blessed morning, wherever you are, across Africa, Europe, wherever you are greeted in the name of Jesus. Amen. And this is the day that the Lord has made. This is a famous line from churches, right? Even at your church, I know that you are using it. You know, especially in the morning after intercession, just before praise team takes over, you know, you will hear somebody coming in. This is the day that the Lord has made. We're going to rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah, Bazalwani. Oh, I'm taking you back to your church right now. Oh man, I miss church. Ah, come on, I miss church. No. I miss church. Yo! Oh Lord. Yeah, and we're gonna rejoice and be glad in it. And the devil is a liar. We have made it, Barcelona, to this morning. Are you ready to praise the Lord? You know, you remember those lines from church. Oh God, but I'm excited. I just want to say this morning, there's healing at the cross. There's healing at the cross. There's healing at the cross. Healing at the cross. Irrespective of what you're going through, but there's healing at the cross. That is the theme of our word and worship today. Healing at the cross. I mean, so many things are happening this morning. This year. 2020, it has turned to be a bad year. I mean, we lost lives, a lot of lives. People have lost jobs, you know. It has been a terrible year, you know. Up until now, we're still losing people that are so close to us, family, members, friends, and colleagues. Yo, it's been a tough year indeed. And if you made it up until this far, you gotta give praise to God. You gotta give some praise to God. You gotta exalt Him. You know, it's not by might, not by power, but it's by the Spirit of God. It is by the grace. It's by the mercies of God that you made it till this far. You know, yo. So if you made it this far in 2020, you owe God some praise. You know, you really owe God some praise. You better give Him some praise. You know, and say, Lord, thank you. You know that people are gone. Even up to today, people are still being buried every day. You know, it's so bad. But if you made it till this far, you better say, Lord, thank you. We're going to worship God this morning. I'm going to start with a song that is now trending, that is now building up very well. I want to start with that song. It's the song that I wrote from my heart. And now I see that you guys are really receiving the song very well. And it's coming soon to One Gospel and Trace. It's coming soon. So let's just start with it as we worship God. You are all welcome. Let's just have a good time. And the Lord will carry us from here. Amen. So it is well. It is well. It is well. Thank you.
South Africa, trust you. Africa, trust you. Europe, trust you. Thank you. Our trust is in you. Yes, Lord. Yes. Yes. Some they trust in chariots, but we trust in you. Some they trust in their abilities, but we trust in you. Some they trust in materialistic things, oh God, but we trust in you. Some they trust money, but we trust you. We trust you. We trust you. Doesn't matter how difficult it is, but we trust you. We trust you, oh God. We trust you. Over the years, you've been with us. From January this year till now, we trust you. We trust you. We trust you. Now and forevermore, our trust is in you. Oh,
See you.
First Peter chapter 2, verse 24. First Peter chapter 2, verse 24. It says, and he himself carried our sins in his body. He himself carried our sins in his body on the cross. Jesus carried our sins in his body so that we may die to sin. So that we may die to sin. So that we might die to sin. He took our sins, carried in his own body, so that me and you must be free from sin. So that me and you must be delivered from sin. He took away your sins. He took away my sins. Took them. Put it on himself, so that me and you we might die to sin. Where? At the cross. At the cross, it is where my sins and your sins, Jesus carried them. Took away our sins and went with them to the cross, so that we may have new life, so that we might be redeemed, so that we might be free from sin. We are no longer slaves to sin. We are no longer slaves to sin. We are free. We are free indeed, because he took away our sins, took them to the cross, so that me and you we might die to sin and we might be free from sin. You are no longer a sinner this morning. You are a child of God. God took away your sins. Don't judge yourself. Don't condemn yourself about what happened yesterday. God is renewing you this morning. You are still a child of God. Maybe you feel that I have disappointed the Lord. Maybe you feel like you have backslidden. Maybe you feel like you don't have the joy of the Lord in your life right now. Maybe you feel that you have really disappointed the throne. You have really disappointed the kingdom. Let me tell you right now, Jesus took away your sin, so that you may be free today. God is cleansing you again, purifying your life with the blood of Jesus. Go sin no more. Go sin no more. Don't sin no more. Don't put sin no more in your life, because God has delivered you. You are now a child of God. You are free from sin. All things have passed away. You are a new creature. Behold, he has took away every sin. He has took away every sin, every sorrow, every wrongdoing that you have done, everything that you have done. He has cleansed you right now by the blood of Jesus. You are purified. You are now a child of God. Don't go around and want to kill yourself and condemn yourself, and you say, you know what, God doesn't love you. You have done a big sin, a small sin. There's no big sin, there's no small sin to God. When we have sinned, we have sinned. We have all been cut off from the righteousness and the glory of God. But today we've been made whole, because God is purifying us, he's cleansing us, he's restoring us. He has took away our sins, so that me and you we might be free from sin. And not that only, but so that we may live in righteousness. You are living in righteousness. Protect the righteousness of God over your life. Protect the glory of the Lord in your life. Be careful that you don't fall into some things that will take away the joy and the glory of the Lord over your life. Doesn't drive you, that sin doesn't control you. You are of God. You belong to the kingdom of righteousness. You belong to the kingdom of light. You belong to Jesus, who went to the cross and took away your sins. You are a child of God. let sin condemn you. Don't let sin condemn you. Don't let sin take away your joy. Don't let sin take away what makes you to be close to God. Don't let sin take that thing that makes you to be connected to the kingdom. You are the righteousness of God. You are a child of the light. You belong to the light. You belong to the light. The cross changes lives. Woo. The cross heals lives. The cross destroys every generational curses. When you get to the cross, when we get to the cross, our lives will never be the same again. Let me say it again. The cross changes lives. The cross changes our behavior. The cross heals us. The cross destroys every generational curses over your life. When we all get to the cross, our lives will never be the same again. The cross destroys, the power of the cross destroys every generational curses of our lives. It destroys every pain, every burden. The power of the cross deals with it. Every sin that even stubborn over our bodies, the power of the cross is able to can deal with it. When we get to the cross, our lives will never be the same again. As soon as we meet with the cross, it changes us, it cleanses us, it's purifying us. Thank you, Father, for the power of the cross. Thank you for the ministry of the cross. Thank you for our Lord Jesus who went to the cross that we might die to sin, that we may live again, that we may be righteous and be holy again. Thank you for the power of the cross. We thank you even this morning that the blood at the cross did an awesome job. The blood at the cross did an awesome job. The blood at the cross did an awesome job. For by his wounds you were healed at the cross. For by his wounds you were healed. The Bible says you were healed. It doesn't mean you will be healed. It doesn't say you will be healed tomorrow. No. It says you were healed. Past tense. You were. So therefore, all we need to do is to celebrate our healing. Celebrate our righteousness. Celebrate what the blood has done for us. Let's celebrate what the power of the cross did for us. We were healed by his stripes. We are healed by his wounds. We were healed. Past tense, we were healed. Therefore, healing is your portion. We were healed. Healing is your portion. You are not sick, but you were healed. It is past tense. The blood did it already. The cross did it already. It is already done. You just have to celebrate what the cross has done already. We were healed by the wounds at the cross, by the blood at the cross. We were healed. We are healed. We are perfect because of what the cross and the blood has done for us. I want to thank you all for joining this morning. And always time flies, eh? When we get to that place, time flies. But thank you for joining. May the light of God shine over you this week. May the perfect will of God be with you this week. May the joy of the Lord, that is our strength, be with you this week. You shall not die, but you shall live this week. When you go in, when you go out,
May the Lord shine His face over you. Oh, may the Lord bless you. May the Lord increase you. May you see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. With His right hand, may He uplift you and carry you through in the name of Jesus. You are blessed. You are loved. Jesus.
Healer, Healer, Emmanuel.
By the will of God, we're going to meet again next time. God bless you. And don't forget, my EP is out there. Please, your support is highly appreciated. You can just go there. Get it on all digital platforms. It's there. I think it's less than 40 rand. Or if it's not 40 rand, it's less than 40 rand. All four songs. I'm not sure. But you can go get there. It will bless you. It's got beautiful songs like Bona Mohlaile Maru Dumelang Hallelujah is there. Itembalam, my favorite. Itembalam at the moment. Itembalam, and then Gia Voma is there as well. And you will get Siwa Bonile, that is written by my friend and my brother Ney. He wrote it for Friends in Praise, you know. So thank you. Thank you for joining in, and God bless you. And may the Lord cover you, and you are loved. Love you all my heart. Thank you, family, and a blessed week. It is well.